How are you? Thank you very much.
How excited are you for the new conversation we are going to talk today? The fire chat. So what do you like to say about that?
It's called a fireside chat.
Yeah.
I'm excited about it. I really want to say that Tai has given me this opportunity. And I feel like the profession that we're in, every day there's like, you know, a new opportunity that you get, a new, you know, you're always flung by surprise every time the phone rings. And this was something that really like took me by surprise. And usually I'm never, and I'm going to be in conversation with Maan and Sheila. And, you know, usually you're always like aware as to what you want to say, but she's a woman with very, very powerful words, and I feel like I need to be prepared, and I don't know if I am or if I'm not. You'll see inside. I feel like it's just going to be a free-flowing chat, and I feel like I just want to like stick to asking very normal questions and make it like, you know, a happy kind of conversation, just to get to know the person who she is better, more than, you know, I feel like there's so much that we've already seen and heard about her. I feel like the real person would be a good way to approach the conversation.
Okay, there are many people, there are fans who look up to you. You have been a host, actor, entrepreneur, mother, and wife, so many things. So how do you
Roadie.
Manage? Yeah. So how do you manage all the things, and how was the journey? It's been 2 decades. In
yes.
Bollywood, so
not in Bollywood, but 2 decades in front of the camera, and yeah, my God, it feels amazing. It feels amazing, and I don't think that when I started, I didn't think I was going to last this long, but I'm glad I did. Nothing. I produce my own content. No Filter Neha is my own show. But apart from that, no, nothing. Nothing else right now.
Okay. Any upcoming project you like to share?
I'm currently shooting for Roadies, and I'm very excited about it. Thank you. Thank you very much.